Hello my dear friends, welcome back. In my previous video I had started with installment system and I had taken one problem on that. If you can have a look here on the problem, this was the problem that I had taken in my previous video. Now see what the problem is. It is the machine limited, Akka limited sold an engine on installment to Shri Madhu. Right, so here Madhu was like purchaser and machine limited was the seller. This was the cash price and 2000 was paid on signing of the contract, that this was the advance amount, and there were three equal installments of rupees 2000 each, and each installment was paid at the end of each year. Along with that, 5% rate of interest was charged on the due balance per annum. Along with this, depreciation was charged at 10% per annum on diminishing balance method. Then what we had done, we had calculated the interest amount. Along with that, we had passed on the journal entries, like same information we had passed, we had created the journal entries for all this information here. Alright, so today what we are going to do, like this was the calculation of interest, how we did it. This was the first year, second year and third year. These were the two installments here, and this was the first installment in the first year, and this 2000 was the like advance amount which was paid. Fine, and then we had create the journal entries for all this information. This was the first year information, and this was the second year information. If you can have a look on this, better you can watch my previous video on the same problem, where you can get a right understanding of this concept, like how did we create all these journal entries. And now see, this was again for the second year and we ended at the third year. Now today what we are going to do, we are going to create the ledger accounts for all these journal entries. Now if we see here, the first account that we are going to create, because we are talking this time about Madhu, and who was Madhu? Madhu was the purchaser, right? So we are going to create the ledger accounts for the purchaser, fine. And in my next video, I will create the ledger accounts of the seller, which is machines limited. So here the first account that we are going to create is engine account. Then the second that we are going to create is the interest suspense account here, because we are talking about here Madhu. So interest account, we have to create interest suspense account rather we have to create, and then we have to create this machine account, the machine limited account, this we have to create again, and then we have to create interest account and depreciation account is here, and we have to create this interest account in the books of Madhu. I'm talking about the ledger accounts, fine. So let us go today and we'll create all these ledger accounts. Yes, so first account that we are going to create is which one? This has to be the engine account, right? Let's create it. Now if you see here, first we have engine account debit, how much? 7450. So this amount we are going to debit it in the engine account. And then in the first year also, we have what? We have a depreciation amount of 745 rupees. If we talk about this 745 rupees here, this is the depreciation account that we are going to credit in the engine account for the first year. So we are going to take this engine account 7450 in the debit side, and this 745 rupees in the credit side of the engine account. Let us do it. So here is our engine account. So what we are going to write down here, to machines limited, how much is the amount? The amount is 7450 rupees. All right here again we have first year, what is it? It is by depreciation, which I said by depreciation. How much is the amount? The amount is how much? 745 rupees, right? This is all that we have for the first year, right? So here we are going to write down by balance carried down. So by balance carried down, what should be the balance here total? It should be 7,450 rupees. So here again it should be 7,450 rupees. So this would be by balance carried down would be how much? 6,705 rupees. This would be the difference, that is 7,450 minus 745. We are going to get this amount. So this would be the balance brought down for the second year. So we are going to take same amount, that is 6,705 rupees, here we are going to take it. That is second year. We are going to write down here second year. So to balance brought down is 6,750 rupees, the same amount that we are going to take. And then for the second year, we are going to charge what? We are going to charge the depreciation of how much? Second year, we are going to take here by depreciation. By depreciation is how much for the second year? For the second year, if we see, it is 670 rupees, right? So then we are going to write down here again by balance carried down is how much? It would be difference of the 6,705 rupees. 6,705 rupees. So same we are going to take here, how much? 6,705 rupees, right? And the difference would be balance what? Carried down, how much is that? It is 6,705 minus 670 rupees, and the difference is 6,035 rupees, right? So this would be the balance carried down, and we are going to take the same balance for which year? For third year. What is the year balance? To balance brought down. To balance brought down is the same 6,030 rupees. 6,035 rupees. Right, 6,035 rupees we are going to take it here, and we are going to take this depreciation amount here for third year. Right, we have here third year depreciation amount is how much? By depreciation, if you see from the problem, it is given there. By depreciation, how much is the depreciation there? It is 604 rupees. 604 rupees, right? So we are going to close the account here, and how much would be the amount? The amount would be 6,035 rupees, right? So let's close this here. And here by balance carried down would be 5,431, which is 6,035 minus this amount, that is 604, which is the depreciation amount. So this was all about creating the engine account that we have done now. So after that, we are going to create the other accounts as well, because they are here, right? Now this is the next ledger account that we have here, which we are creating in the books of Madhu. That's the ledger account we are creating there. So here, this is the interest suspense account. So we are going to pass the journal entries which are supposed to be passed here in this interest suspense account. Now if you see here in this first journal entry for the first year, we have engine account debit to interest suspense account 550 to machines limited account, right? So what we are going to do, we are going to take this 550 rupees and debit it to the machine account, and then we have an interest of some interest amount is there for the first year. How much was that? Yes, and the interest amount for the first year here is, if we talk about here, we have interest account debit to interest suspense account, we have interest suspense account here in the first year in these two entries. So we are going to take these two values, 272, and this one is here, which is because we have interest suspense account here, so 550 rupees will be debited here. This is in the first year. When we talk about the second year, here we don't have, here we have in the second year, again we have interest account, debit to interest expense account is how much? We have 186 rupees, right? Then we have again here, this is the same amount that we are then passing to the profit and loss account. Then we have again here, this is for the third year, interest account to suspense account, we have 92 rupees. So these all entries we are going to pass in the interest to suspense account. Fine, let's do that. We talk about the first year here. So first year, if we see first year we have two machines limited. How much is the amount? As I said, it is 500 550. Then we have here first year how much? By interest, how much is the amount? The amount was 272 rupees. This was for the first year. Now this is for the first year. Now what we are going to do? We are going to close this account. Fine. So how much should be this amount here? This should be 550 rupees, and here again it should be 550 rupees, right? And hence by balance carry down is 278, which is 550 minus 272, right? So the same amount, that is 278 rupees, this would be the second year. We are going to now second year to balance brought down, right? Yes. Now in the second year, this balance 278, which is my balance carried down here, so this will come here to balance brought down for the second year, right? For the second year, but for the second year we have an interest amount of 186 rupees, right? So we are going to close it. 278 should be the balance on both the sides, right? And the difference of this 278 and this would be the balance carried down, right? Now this is the balance carried down, that is 92 rupees, which is 278 minus 186 rupees. That difference is 92 rupees, right? So we are closing this for the second year, and this balance will come here for the third year as a balance brought down, right? Now if we see for third year, we are going to take this to balance brought down, this closing balance of the previous year. So it is 92 rupees. In the third year we have an interest amount, how much? 92 rupees, right? Now if we see in both the sides, we have 92 rupees here as well as here. Now 92 rupees is here also, 92 rupees is here also, and hence we are going to close the interest suspense account after third year. Now we are going to the next account here, which is machine account here, right? So let us see which all journal entries can we pass here in the machine account. Now if you see here, we have first entry here, we have machine account. In that we have we can write down buy engine account plus interest suspense, that is 7450 and 550 rupees. The total amount is 8000 rupees. So this we are going to take in the credit side of the machines account limited. And then we have here machines account limited to cash, again 2000 rupees we are going to take it on the debit side. Again we have machine account to cash account, here again we have 2000 rupees, so we are going to take it in on the debit side. Then do we have anywhere machine account here? No. Then we have here machine account, this is the installment that we are going to take. Then do we have here machine account anywhere? No. Now coming to here, we have here machine account again. We are in the third year. It is how much? It is again 2000 rupees. Then here we have, no, we don't have here anywhere. Like, so we are going to take all these journal entries in the machines account limited, right? The first we have for the first year is to cash. How much was the amount? The amount was 2000 rupees, right? This was the first installment. And then in the same year, we write down again to cash, which is this was the first this was down payment rather, and this one is the first installment, which is again of how much? This is again of 2000 rupees, right? 2000 rupees, right? Then in the first year, if we talk about, we have here first year we have buy engine. How much is the amount? As I said you, it is how much? That is interest and suspense, interest suspense account. That is how much? 7450 plus 550, and the total amount is how much? 8000. And the total amount is here, it is 8000 rupees, right? Now if you see, we have this side more, that is credit side, we have more amount. So here it should be how much then? It should be 8000 rupees, right? If it has to be 8000 rupees, then what is the balance here? The balance is how much? It is of 4000 rupees. Fine, it is of how much? 4000 rupees. So this is what? To balance carried down for the next year. Again, if we go to the second year, right? What we had in the second year? In second year, we had our second installment. We can take this same amount and write down here to cash, and the amount was how much? The amount was 2000 rupees, right? The amount was 2000 rupees, and same, this I have not written here. So this is to balance carried down. So same amount we are going to take here, same value for the second year. Okay, this is how much here? This is 2000 here. So for the second year, we have the same amount, the balance carried on the previous year. So we are going to take down here how much? It is 4000 rupees, right? And we are going to close the account, right? So we have here this side more balance, that is 4000 rupees, right? So let us take this as 4000 rupees. We are going to close here, right? And here we have how much? 2000 rupees balance. Okay, 2000 rupees we have here. 2000 rupees is what? It is to balance what? Carried down, right? So we are going to close here, and the amount will be how much? It will be both the sides 4000 rupees, right? This will be 4000 rupees. Now coming to the next year, which is the last year, again we have how much? We have the last installment we can take here, third year. Third year is how much? We are going to take to cash again 2000 rupees. To cash we have to take 2000 rupees here, right? So take down here 2000 rupees. Now this was the last installment as to cash, which was 2000 rupees, and here the balance of the closing balance of the second year was how much? It was 2000 rupees. So we have taken that as by balance brought down for the third year, 2000 rupees. And 2000 rupees was the installment. There was equal like amount in same on both the sides. So we have closed it by 2000 rupees, this machine account, at the end of the third year. Now we are going to the next account, that is interest account. Now if you see here, we don't have like a interest account anywhere here, and here we have interest account here 272 rupees, and then we have one more of interest, we have 186 rupees, and then we have last amount of interest of 92 rupees. Okay, so all these three amounts have been transferred to the profit and loss account, right? So we are going to show it in the interest account. The amount will be shown as to interest suspense account. How much? It will be shown as the debit balance, and profit by profit and loss account will be the credit balance. Let us do that. This we can take from here, like profit and loss account to interest account. We have here this balance. Then we have profit and loss account to interest here. We are going to take this 186, and then we have last 192 rupees profit and loss account to interest account is how much? 92 rupees. The same values we are going to take in the interest account. So to this account, what is the amount? It is 272 rupees, right? Then here for the first year, we are going to take first year by profit and loss account, by profit and loss account. What is the amount? the amount is same 272 rupees. So we are going to close it then for the first year. This is for the first year. Now moving on to the second year. Second year we have again this two interest account, right? How much is the amount for that year? For the second year, if we talk about the interest amount, is the interest amount is 186 rupees, right? So here we are going to again take what is the here we are going to take second year. Second year, how much? And this amount will be how much? It has to be the same amount, that is 186 rupees, right? 186 rupees. So we are going to close the account here by what? 186 rupees. Same amount would be there also, right? Same amount we are going to take here also. Take it here. So we are closing the account by 186. Now we have third year here. Third year is again the same that we have. We are going to take here what? We are going to take here third year, and in the third year we are going to take again two interest account, and if we see the amount is how much, it is 92 rupees. Somewhat, I think 92 rupees. Yes, 92 rupees. Now here we are going to take again for what? This third year, right? Third year, and we have same here by profit and loss account. By profit and loss account, if we see how much is it, it is 92 rupees, right? 92 rupees. Fine. So what we are going to do, we are going to close both the accounts here. How much is here? This is 92 rupees, and we are going to take it there also, and here also we have how much? We have 92 rupees. So this is our what? This is our interest account. Fine. Now we have the last account here, which is a depreciation amount. If we see what we are doing, we are depreciating the machine, right, or the engine. And how much like depreciation we are charging each year? If we see here, if you can go here, if you see, for the first year, do we have any depreciation amount? Yes, we have 745 rupees. So what we are going to do, we are going to debit engine account and credit the profit and loss account, right? So we have 745 for the first year, and for the second year we have around 670 rupees, and for the third year we have depreciation up. How much the depreciation for the last year? For the last third year we have depreciation of 604 rupees, right? So we are going to take the same values, same entries in the depreciation account. This is the first one to engine account, 745 rupees first year. Then this will be transferred to the profit and loss account, 745 rupees, and hence we are going to close the account here, right? We will close the account, and hence we have now closed the account. Now for the second year, if we see, for second year, if we see to engine account, how much the depreciation amount? The depreciation amount is, the depreciation amount is around 670 rupees, right? 670 rupees, we are going to take it here, and again here we are going to take second year, and we are going to take same profit and loss account here, right? So profit and loss account will come here. Fine. And the amount will be how much? It is 670 rupees, which is the second year depreciation amount. So we are going to close the account on both the sides here, right? So we are going to take 670 rupees here, and we are going to close the account here also for the second year. Fine. So 670. Now we have third year here, and in the third year we have a depreciation amount of how much? Third year we have, we are going to take again the same to engine account, and the depreciation amount here is how much? The depreciation amount is it is 604 rupees. Fine. So we are going to take the same here for the third year to the profit and loss account. Third year we have to buy profit and loss account, how much? the same amount, and then we are going to close the account by how much? 604 rupees. How much this is? This is 604. So what we are going to do, we are going to close hit on both the sides, right? How much is the amount? This is 604 rupees, right? So we are going to take same value here, and we are going to tally it, and we are going to close the account, right? We are going to close the account by 604 rupees. So this is our depreciation account. So this is all about the journal entries which we had passed in the books of Madhu, and we have created the ledger accounts for all this given information. So in my next video, I will explain you how we are going to pass the journal entries of the machines account machines limited in the ledger accounts of that company, right? Thank you so much for watching this video. Dear friends, please do like, comment, and share my videos, and do not forget to subscribe my channel for the latest videos on management concepts and research methodology. Thank you so much.